We're going to be doing a cold start of the Ferrari F355 Spider.